There was no mistaking the song chosen by LaKisha Jones in New York.
My voice is very important to me, and I know that this is not a talent, it's a gift, and I want to share it with the world. I have a 3-year-old daughter. She is like my life, and she's here with me today. So this is for her and for me and just for new beginnings.
Hello, LaKisha.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm fine. How y'all doing?
Welcome, welcome. What you gonna sing for us today?
I'm gonna sing Think by Aretha Franklin.
I like that.
All right, go for it.
You better think. Ooh. Think about what you're trying to do to me. Yeah, think. Ooh. Let your mind go, let yourself be free. 'Cause you need me, and I need you. Without each other, there ain't nothing either can do.
Oh, but you pointed at Simon when she said think. That's right, Simon. So what do you think?
Love this girl.
Me too.
I love you, LaKisha. You're a good old-fashioned belter. Yeah,
yeah.
Great voice.
Great tone.
Very likable.
Thank you.
You know, that was on the money.
Nice performance, too.
Ain't afraid, just come out and make it. What'd you say, Paula?
Brilliant.
Thank you very much.
Yeah!
Welcome to Hollywood, baby!
Woo!
Way to do it!
Woo! Thank you.
Thanks, sweetheart.
Thank you very much.
Great.
It's overwhelming for both LaKisha and her daughter, Breon. We'll keep an eye on them both in Hollywood Week.
Thank American Idol for the opportunity. In America, here I come.